Let's head there and see if we can find them.
Take you long to get level 10? I think I've only played it for a few hours of game so far.
We're heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the fallen busy. They're in a clearing between buildings, not far from here. Ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them. It's dead. Keep hunting. thing. Find another one. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Approaching the control station. This is it.
I'm only level 5, it won't let me join. I'm just doing some of the missions now. Wicked, I just used a heavy weapon for the first time. Shit, mate, it's powerful.
There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work. Okay, negotiating crypto systems. Shore resistant security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening. Amazing. It's activating. Hive two ships. Cutting through.
Thank you. that. Oh, rocket launcher.
This array is controlled by the Lazar War Monitor. It's connected to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there that could help us survive the battle.
Weapon shotgun.
She's near.